Where are Ozzy going, Dana? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Oh fuck, I can hear myself. Do I have a... Oh, I've got it open. Shit, fuck. Okay. Close that real quick. How's it going, everyone? Here with some Alien Isolation. Gonna continue where we left off. Which, from what I've been told, is just before the end of the mission. Which means we're probably about to have a run-in with the good old Xenomorph. So, see how that goes. For those that missed the stream, I think it was last night or something. Gonna do the same thing in regards to chucking this onto YouTube once I'm done with the stream, so you guys miss anything or want to check it out, the VOD will be over on the YouTube channel. How do I do this? Oh, that's right. Pac-Man looking ass motherfucker. Not Pac-Man, Space Invaders. Fuck. Getting my games mixed up here. Okay, yep, yeah, alright. So we'll grab what we can real quick, because I think yep, okay. So I'm assuming that's gonna do something with the good old Xenomorph, so we'll just make sure we grabbed everything. Yeah, let's disable. Cutscene, yep. Here we go. There's our buddy. As if it didn't fucking feel us there, holy shit. Okay, so he's gone. Then? This is gonna make noise, which I guess is gonna attract our good old friend here. Do we have? We do not have a motion tracker. So it looks like we're getting straight into the spooky side of this game. Not even 10 minutes in and already having to deal with this man. Okay, where's the thing? That. Okay. Good here. Oh. Okay, so we are... Hey, Pab, thanks for the follow. Activate that. Where is it? Oh, there he is. Please go up the other stairs. Oh no, it's no stress, dude. You actually came by at a pretty good time, it seems. Can you, like... What are you doing? You're gonna come up these stairs, aren't you? Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, I am fucked. I need to get down there. There's a vent right on top of that as well. He's on top of me. I'm fucked. Oh, fuck. Okay, that was tense. Holy shit. Fuck. Alright. Well, that was up. I ran off that way. That door's locked.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Just do what I always do and run around until something happens. Sure if I like these AI fellas walking around like this. So doesn't seem like there's much back here. What was iron torch required? Don't seem to have an iron torch. So I guess we don't really just worry about that.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
All right, if this is in hand, then, I may have fucked up. I think I fucked up. Yeah. What have I done? Should I just let him kill me so I can reset this part?
No.
So I don't think I was meant to shoot him there. What do you reckon, Chad? Should I just let him kill me and reset this, or try to get through this with these guys aggroed on me? Alright, let's bring him back around this way. I'll make a run for right now. It's just been a dollar two? Yeah, no, I'm just trying to wonder like whether I should have actually attacked him at this point, or whether it's worth just like resetting this whole bit, which I think might be the best option. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the L here. Reset it. Do you give up if you hide in a locker or once you lose him? Ah. Well, it's a bit late for that. Oh, well. Thanks for the hit tips, though. Welcome to the stream, guys. Do I have to talk to this dude again? Ooh. I'm gonna have to, aren't I?
My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
Oh, there's a thing here, so it's gonna be shit that goes down here eventually. Hey, Hypnotic. How's your night been? Yeah, let's just...
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control.
It's not shoot that guy again. That's probably a good idea. Alright, yep. We'll grab
some kind of tracker.
Tracker?
It's been modified.
Okay. So we just... Oh, it's a space bar. Okay.
Is there a problem?
No. No problem.
Part of me is tempted to take a swing at him again, honestly. Okay. So we got terminal here. See if there's anything important. Manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Can't access the file. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you here on Seas Gone. Blah, 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 blah. Hope you enjoy. Oh, jeez, there's a long one. All right. In the UK. Oh, whew, so it's not evening then yet. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm about an hour into it. I played, I think it was last night that I played it. Well, for beef, last night for me since Australia. Can I? There we go. Yeah, about an hour in. I think this is like the fourth mission or something.
Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here.
Okay, so there's a locker there. Oh, okay, we got a save point here. That's good. Alright, so shit's probably about to go down. I reckon that's a safe guess. Yeah, from what I've played so far, it's been pretty fun. They definitely know how to create like a horror atmosphere. Yeah, I get you with that. It's like me watching people play Outlast. Noisemaker. Wait, so what is... Hang on, I completely missed that. Vents, that's probably not a good sign, let's be real here. I don't like how the audio just cuts out like that. He's in the vents. Oh. Is that you making the noise?
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Guess I'm gonna leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Oh, hang on.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Okay, I guess. Did a hack first try, I guess. I guess we're going in the vent. Oh, hey, there's a thing here. Grab that. Alright, fuck it. I don't know, I like this.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Cool. He's getting fucked up. Fuck, that's brutal. Holy shit. Alright. We're gonna have to go out there, aren't we? Okay, so that's... you. Gonna go in there to disable this camera. Okay, looks like we can sneak past it. I assuming there's going to be a utility here. So I can't grab any more of that. I'm not even gonna bother with that. But at this point, it's probably best just to go back and try to get through that other door. And just get to the next section. I missed the door apparently. Okay. Did I double like activate it or something? Is that what's going on here? Did I deactivate and then activate it? Is that not doing anything? I assume I've got to raise something else here then. Your log, blah 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 blah. If you have any further questions, please talk to the line manager. Shit. His name's Daniel Holden, lives in executive's apartment 651. And the utility didn't work, so I guess there's something else here we have to do. Probably in there. I'd guess. So he's angry. Camera feed. This is probably signed to with it. I assume doing that's gonna... Yep, you're triggered. So I'm gonna quickly... I could be fucked.
There's no reason to be shy. I'm not going anywhere. My
I just need to make it to the elevator. Okay. Somehow I'll go through that. Kind of surprised. Do I have med shit?
Set your communications hub. Season employees only.
Hang on. So we'll quickly make that because I don't think we're in too much of a hustle at the moment, despite what the music's suggesting. Quickly grab this, update the map, and quickly save here, just so we don't have to do all that again and probably get messed over. An upstairs bit from yeah. Okay. this guy to my left. Oh, that's underneath me. Is it underneath me or on top? That's really kind of worrying.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
Oh, that's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
So that's you down there. Why do I feel like I'm gonna need to be where that guy or his? This goes somewhere. Oh, okay. Can these guys go in the vents? Is that something that's a thing? You fucking dare turn around.
Back to work.
I can shoot him in the dick. Is that where I need to be? Oh yeah. Let's see what this guy's doing. He's closer than I thought it was gonna be. I have to go. So it seems like that's the way. So I have to get past this dude here on my left. Okay. Which way are you gonna pace around? Can you like not? You can crawl under the desk, that's the thing, right? Yeah. Yeah. Grab that. Okay, so that triggered him. I assume these guys can at least look under the tables. Can you go back to what you were doing? Or are you gonna do a thing that you're gonna do a thing there now, aren't you? So I guess I am going to so there's one of you guys in there who's coming that way. So you're there. Oh fuck, you're behind me. Thank you. You 100% sold me there. How many of these guys are here? Okay, so he was triggered by me because I just got the achievement for escaping one of them. So where am I? Reactivate Samuel's comms. Where do I need to be for that? So I need to go further that way. I'm assuming it's not gonna make me face off against the Xenomorph and these guys at the same time. That would just be kind of rude. So you're coming closer. I'm gonna just... Are you in here with me? What are you doing? Where are you? Oh, you're there. Okay. Oh, welcome to anyone that's just popped in. We're playing some Alien Isolation for the first time on hard difficulty. Apparently just messing around with the androids, apparently. So I need to be in that room? I need to be in that room. Hey, Davo. How's it going? Welcome. Thanks for stopping by. So is there just like a... I guess there is. Oh, what? Yeah, dude, it's been way too long. I'm missing something. Please order move of... I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Huh? not sure if I fully understand this. I guess whatever it was, I did that. There's this thing. Balance values. Catch you later, Dave. Have a good one, dude. Not sure. I don't know exactly what the fuck I just did, I'm not gonna lie.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt.
He's about
she
to die.
She was injured by debris during the crossing.
He's gonna get stabbed by the fucking xenomorph.
I can't move her.
Got
I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you.
I guess he's not dying now.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Good. That does not sound good.
Shit.
Oh, there's people. Skedaddle around them. Where am I going? Okay, so I just need to make it back through here. Okay. So I need to loot these guys. Fuck off. No, there's not one here, but apparently you're still hitting me. Please. And fuck you cunts. You can't get in here, can you? Because apparently safety protocols kind of don't make people safe. Yeah, you've got a fucking mental problem. Oh, this is not going to be good. I'm going to have to go back up there, aren't I? How many of them are here? There's two guys there. There's a guy. I don't know. Hey, Flair. Oh, oh. Ho, 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 ho. Ho, So am I just like... Yeah, I'm going back to where the fucking Xenomorph just was. Pretty much. Why am I going back? Just because two fucking losers can't handle themselves? So you're the... Oh, I set something off, didn't I? He's coming to check that. Should I have just ran? Yeah, these guys are coming to check that now. Fuck, I should have just gone. Oh, there's something in the vent. Oh. So it is gonna hit me with these guys in the Xenomorph. Should have just gone for it when I had the chance. Now. Okay, whatever in the vent's not showing up now. I'm not hearing it anymore. This way. So there's guys coming up the stairs. Xenomorph on my left somewhere? It's 100% something in the vent. But, I'm just gonna quickly save, because I know I'm gonna fuck something up in a second. Trying to get to. I have to get around and back to reception. Are the guys gonna be. They are, aren't they? Because I was in an area I wasn't supposed to be in, so why wouldn't they be angry? Okay. So, speaker system, is there, lighting's also there, everything's there. Are you gonna be angry? I know I can get around you now, cause... You're a fucking dope. I guess it's a good thing I saved there. Holy shit. I guess it is giving me good old xenomorph and that thing, the androids. Oh, I need a heal? Apparently. He's about to drop down, isn't he? Where the fuck are you, cunt? So I'll grab the stuff in here again. Off to the speaker system. Okay, so you are angry. You are aggroed. Yeah. I'm gonna go around you and hope you don't drop down behind me. So if you do, that would be major sad. Can you? You're pacing the way I don't want you to pace. You're gonna come down and see me, aren't you? You've seen me. Oh no. Oh no, this is no good. Oh no bueno. You're both there. So you're both behind me, which means I just need to be mindful of the sprinting. Which way do I need to go? This is the way I need to go. Why can't I move? I'm gonna hurt myself. No, I'm gonna fucking put a bullet in your head if you're not careful. Oh, there's three of you there. That's probably not good. I'm gonna run. I'm also gonna grab you. Yeah, Xenomorph's about to jump down. Could hear that fucker up above. Alright. Whew. Frying pan into the oven. What do I need to get to? So that's okay. So I hear him above me, which, not gonna lie, I'm not a huge fan of. Kinda also don't have a save point here. Hmm. can't heal. You can't, you cunts. Motherfucker. So I still got a bit of a ways to go before I get to... Oh, it's just a corridor. Surely a corridor can't be too bad. Alright. Yeah, there's the thing here. Oh, I hear a save point. There we go. Hell yeah. Wait, so what's my objective? Samuel's Taylor has skimmed transit station. Samuel has sent a transit car to collect you. Where's the transit car? Is this the...
Station serving Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
I think that's where I'm gonna leave it for tonight. It's just a mini stream, just under an hour, but I feel like we made pretty decent progress. So we'll see if there's a save point on the other side. Actually, I don't know what I'm gonna do. And end the stream soon. That's what I know. Once we reach the hour mark, I'll finish up whatever it is I'm doing, then I'll close the stream off. Something's about. I heard something beep. Apparently. Kind of sounds like there's something in the vents, but is this what I'm... Yeah, he's gonna come say hi, isn't he? He, she, it. What are we calling the Xenomorph chat? What name are we giving the Xenomorph? You come out, I'm gonna... Are you gonna jump down and make me go? Is that a thing? Or am I just being completely fucking paranoid? I think I'm being paranoid. Right. Run when you can, crouch frequently, cause distractions. Alright, well that's saved. So I don't think we need to worry too much about a save point. We'll do whatever this cutscene is, and then I reckon we'll finish it off. Finish off the stream. Not finish off the game, finish off the stream.
Ripley.
Station Taylor's serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
Ripley? Ripley?
I didn't think it was actually gonna let me. Holy fuck. Well, why does it give me this power?
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Wait, you're kind of useless.
Try and rest.
You're gonna die anyway.
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this?
This is so fucking dumb. Alright. Taking it serious now. We're gonna take this serious.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility.
Problem solved.
Synthetics.
Ripley, is that...
How the fuck are you talking when you're dead? Alright, yep. I think this is gonna be where I end the stream for the night. Quickly just... I mean, I don't think I really need to do this, but I'll do it anyway, for the sake of it. Yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna end the stream. So, thanks everyone for coming around. Alright, there we go. Thanks everyone for coming around. Sticking through the stream. If there's any parts that you missed, like the first stream that I did for this game, it's going to be exported over onto YouTube. You can find the link to the channel in that little about section down below. You just click on the banner and it'll take you over there. It also will probably be up in like a couple of hours or so. Just going to quickly find someone to host real quick. Host or raid, whatever. Who's online? Is Pap streaming? Pap is indeed streaming. I'm actually gonna send you over to someone I've discovered recently, playing the same game that I'm playing. So if you guys want to keep on the keep watching people play Alien Isolation, I see you in the chat there, Damo. Yeah, just a quick stream tonight. So I'm gonna send you guys over to Caroline. Tell her that Bob sent you, and have a good night, everyone.